next speaker will be Lowndes Board of Education District Two, J.R. Rogers.
First of all, I'd like to thank everybody for coming tonight. This is very important, I feel, this process. My name is J.R. Rogers. I'm born and raised in Hayhire, Georgia. I've been here for 34 years. My daddy was Sonny Rogers from Hayhire. Some of y'all sitting in the corral may know him. My mother was Kathy. Hayhire is home for me. I come back. I've been all around. For the last 13 and a half years, I've been a football coach, baseball coach, track, school teacher. Up until January, I had the opportunity to go into private business for myself. And what that was, you know, it was just an opportunity for me to better myself financially for me and my family. And as I was sitting at home there for a couple of weeks, I got to thinking, you know, I'm missing school. I'm missing kids. I miss coaching. I miss making a difference in somebody's life. So the biggest thing for me was I decided, you know, hey, when I run for school, to give back, to continue to give back. And that's what I'm about. Like I say, there's a lot of different things. Our school board is very important. I'll sit here and tell anybody that. But it's made up of a lot of business people, financial people, and everything else. I'm an ex-school teacher. Why not put somebody on the board that's actually been in the classroom, that actually sees what your kids and your grandkids see every day? I don't need a climate survey. I don't need anything to tell me what needs are in the school. I've been there. I know what we need, not only in the north end of the county, but also the south end of the county. I've had the privilege of working at Hayhire Middle School, Lowndes Middle School, and at Lowndes High School. I also did a brief stint at VSU, and I did some time in Florida. But other than that, you know, enough about me. The biggest goal is our kids, and what our future is for our kids. And that's the biggest thing. You know, I sit up here and I hear everything about I've done this, I've done that. Well, the common goal is the kids and the teachers. I mean, it's the school system. It's not a political race for president or anything like that. Number one goal should be the kids. And that's what I want to do, to put the emphasis back on the kids in the school system. I thank y'all and I appreciate y'all's time.